Doesn't matter.
You're Thomas Hall.
I'm Thomas.
Thomas Hall, H-A-R-R.
T-O-M-A-S.
I hit you though, on my screen I hit you. I'm not happy. Don't film me.
Ben, I'm booting up to you. I'm booting up to you.
Yeah.
Get a matchup back.
Oh shit, my stuff's up there.
Bit.
No, you don't show people.
Yeah, thanks, Tristan.
Ah, it's like everyone versus
yeah,
everyone.
It's everyone's
whoever's
against
got close
each other.
21.
Yeah, whoever has 21 or the highest 21 wins, and or if you go over, you win straight away, and then
small retard. What do you have to say to the camera? Fair enough. What about you, Mr. 11 Pound Rum?
That's wrong.
Here we have.
Did you finance that whiskey and coke?
Holy shit.
And here we have the stereotypical lonely, lonely Resident Evil boy. What do you have to say for yourself?
Well, enough if you told us where you went.
Indeed, but we got distracted by friends. How does it feel to be beating a Smash Archie?
Huh?
How does it feel to get beat? Oh, it feels not bad. Fair enough.
What are you looking at?
Sam's got a thing for filming people walking to the toilets.
82カーエアコン一歩先取りクールマジック、思わず手の出る魅力の価格と決め手は安心永久保証、今爽やかさ 100% ホットマン。
ご覧のスポンサーの提供でお送りします。
Don't panic, we're back, Keshi heads, and we're screaming our way straight in to a really bad mushroom trip.
Is it?
Right, is your name Dan, Tristan?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Same as you.
Amy. Do I have a Josh? Naofumi.
This is going really well.
Naofumi.
No? Yeah. No. Not here. Nathan as the Undertaker.
That's me.
Perfect. Jay.
I think you get my name right.
Yeah. The Batman.
Right, when you're ready.
So, first question. Was you here last time?
No, I wasn't, no.
Not the one last year?
No, I wasn't, no.
You're here to win?
No.
Everybody, of course you are. He's here to win. Told me secretly before camera. Oh, he's here to win.
I don't tell him that.
And he said everybody else.
Don't tell him that. Don't tell him that.
He said it was going to
come. Do you think you're going to place in the top three?
I'd like to think so.
I've not seen everybody here.
I've forgotten my name.
So, I think the guy with the gas mask.
I've seen it.
Yeah,
that's
how long
you have
probably
left.
Probably got a pretty good chance.
He's got a good chance, yeah.
And how many drinks have you had? We'll cut that out.
But I guess this is like a group question. I guess dressing up can feedback into your personality. Do you think your personality is reflected in your cosplay, or do you think your the way around your cosplay reflects your personality?
I think it's fun to incorporate parts of your personality into the character, okay, as well as feeling like almost masquerading as someone else. Okay. You don't have to be exactly who you are when you're cosplay, which is really fun.
That's a really nice answer. Thank you. So it's Alice in Wonderland. And what's your real name?
What's that?
What's your real name?
Izzy.
Izzy.
Yeah.
Nice to meet you. Thank you.
I don't think it's about winning, really. I'm just here to have fun.
I'll travel across the land, searching far and wide. To help them on to understand.
I love you, I
Because I can. It's enjoyable. Hasta la vista, boy.